Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid. And the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why we play, it is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific and crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a special. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature.
About that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Shots!
5 minutes are up.
So there you have it,
a first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job. Leading 1-0 at the break. Top of the end to the second 45 minutes. Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now. We get some free flowing football. Enrique really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
It's a promising ball. It's a fabulous position.
Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
Ronaldo.
Played out to the right.
And it's got through.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Out to the right. Into the middle. Stitch defending, but that'll do.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this.
And it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Still just that single goal, and we are nearly done. Hoists it forward. Well played, he saw that coming. Almost there. Needed a better contact.
I have to commend the wing plate, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Time for a change in personnel.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Time added on will be 2 minutes. And it's played forward. Goes to the cross. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Terrific.